What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a Discord account on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you need to have the Discord app installed on your mobile device. If you haven't already, you can download it for free from the App Store for iOS devices or the Google Play Store for Android devices. Once you have the Discord app installed, open it. On the welcome screen, you'll see the option to register. Tap on it to begin crafting your new account. You'll then be prompted to enter either your mobile number or email address. This will be the primary method for logging into your Discord account, so choose whichever is most convenient for you. Remember, you can always add the other option later through Discord settings. After entering your mobile number or email, tap on Next. Now it's time to choose your username. Your username is how you'll be identified on Discord, so pick something unique. Discord does not allow users to have the exact same username. If you want your username to be close to your real name but it's already taken, try adding numbers or special characters to make it unique. Next, you'll need to set up your password. Discord's password requirements are quite flexible, allowing for 6 to 72 characters. This can include letters, numbers, special symbols, and even spaces. Make sure to choose a strong and secure password to protect your account. The following step involves entering your birthday. Discord has age restrictions for users, so it's important to enter a date that meets their minimum age requirement. However, I recommend using your actual birth date for accuracy. Finally, you'll see a checkbox to agree with Discord's terms and service and privacy policy. It's a good idea to read these terms before agreeing. Once you check the box, tap on Create an account. I've included all these steps along with some extra tips and troubleshooting advice in an extensive guide. You'll find the link to this guide in the video description. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.